Welcome to August's Market Update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of July. The number of active listings was down 8% from 1 year earlier and down 2% from the previous month. This smaller inventory means that buyers who waited to buy may have had a smaller selection to choose from. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just under $250,000. Compared to last year, the average number of days that units spent on the market before being sold was down 2%. This lower number of days may signal a positive trend in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was just over $230,000. The number of units sold decreased 2% year over year and decreased 28% month over month. Fewer sales could indicate an opportunity for buyers to negotiate better terms. Thanks for watching. We hope you use this information to make smart, informed decisions in your upcoming real estate transactions. Feel free to contact us for more information or further assistance.